to disappoint you, Lana. Not so much Leigh-anne as it is Kat. But from one lady who loves being in the kitchen, which is you two, another lady who is in love with dance, and she was inspired so much so that she created and founded the Baxter Dance Festival, which is now in its 8th year, and it's been running since the 3rd, and it goes until the...
It's actually in its 9th year.
So this is the 9th year.
It's going to be 10 next year.
Wow, even more special. tell us about some of the highlights that people that are coming to the festival can expect.
This week, if you haven't actually gone to CompuTicket and gotten your tickets yet, you might be in a spot of bother. We have the most extraordinary program of contemporary dance on this week's program and during the evenings, as well as the fringe program, which happens on Saturday. But some of the highlights for me is the duet that Grant and Sean are performing, and
yes,
you'll see an extract of that today.
Mm-hmm.
And then we also have Anani Sanuvi, who's originally from Togo, and he's one of the Rolex prodigies for dance.
Oh, wow.
So it's quite a coup for us to have him as part of the Baxter Dance Festival. And he'll be performing a solo work on Friday and Saturday evening at 8 o'clock. So please get your tickets and come and support our local talent. We've got such a wealth of talent here in the Western Cape.
Indeed.
In terms of dance, and it really needs your support so that we keep the art form alive.
Yeah. Thank you very much for being here with us, and I know that Grant and Sean are raring to go, so let's leave the floor to them. Take it away, boys.
Thank you.
Absolutely fantastic. Grant and Sean, thank you very much. We do apologize for the quality of the music there, but I hope that you enjoyed it as much. We don't recommend you try this out at home on your own couch, but do support local talent. Make your way to the Baxter Dance Festival. It's on until the 12th of November,
October,
of course. Check out all the details on our website, expressoshow.com. We'll be right back after this break.